Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining. Now's your chance! That's an impressive door. Guess we go through there.
Not until we find a way past this lava.
Looks like the lava's hardened.
Great. We can expand our search.
Treasure, huh?
That's weird. I'd expect it to be hot, but it's actually pretty nice.
That's because the fire crystal's covered in darkness. There must be a fiend here.
Yes. Careful of the gas. Don't want to breathe too much in.
Wind will rid us of this gas. We should collect ourselves.
Damn this lava.
There's gotta be a way across. Let's find it.
Let's go around.
This one's got some teeth.
Victory is still within reach.
Better tread carefully.
We're back to where we were.
The next time we need a breather. Let's go.
More traps to dispose of.
Ha!
quite a show.
So what happens when we revive the fire crystal? I mean, we've been using fire without it.
A real fire is much hotter than you remember.
Really? The water will boil faster?
Indeed. Not just that. Hotter fire gets off more energy. It's the cornerstone of progress. We survived.
Our journey continues. It actually feels all right.
Yeah, it does.
Seriously? I'm melting over here.
You'll explode? Let's not take any chances.
Be careful. Something's on the other side of the lava, too.
So much darkness.
That solves that.
I would very much like to see that again.
I think we're safe.
I could keep going.
Oh, are those cubes?
I'll check it out.
We were just down there not long ago.
Yeah, that means we're making progress.
Capture it to the other side!
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
Just keep hitting them!
Thank you.
gonna go back or what?
This doesn't bode well.
Forward is open.
How then?
So, what now?
We're pretty high up, aren't we? We must be near the top.
That means the fiend's close too.
Battle is close.
Make sure you're ready. More of those cubes.
I need a break.
Was having such a splendid dream of screaming women, crying children, a blood-drenched castle. Oh, how wonderful it was. But you woke me from my slumber. The power of fire is mine. I will reduce you all to ashes.
Look! Oh!
Not good!
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light. You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, always so straight to the point. It spoils the fun, but very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry.
Thank you.